get us our manager, who was born here in Hanover 125 years ago.